Hi, and thanks for stopping by the weather page. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl. As you probably heard by now, it's going to be hotter than heck out there for this weekend. Likely our hottest summer stretch so far this year. So we have heat advisories in advance of all that issued by the National Weather Service for the Northwest Arkansas area, stretching all the way from Northeast Oklahoma through Benton, Washington County, out toward Madison, Carroll counties too. And that pretty much means we're going to just be feeling the heat that much more so. We're talking about heat index values, that feels like temperature around 105 to 109 degrees. That's hot by even by Arkansas standards. We'll take things up a notch that much more though across the River Valley with excessive heat warnings. That means it's going to feel like around 110 degrees pretty much anywhere along the I-40 corridor and down through the Ouachitas as we push on into this afternoon. So if you are headed out early on this morning, say to any one of our local farmers markets, just know that the heat's going to be with you even early on for this morning. Through the 8 o'clock hour, we're talking about temperatures already into the low 80s, though keep in mind Fort Smith at 6:30 this morning actually felt much closer to 90 degrees when you factored in on that lovely humidity. On the plus side, though, it will be nice and sunny, so at least we have that going for us. But by the afternoon, we're talking temperatures getting up into the mid to upper 90s, likely into the low triple digits a little later on in the afternoon for the River Valley. But with that humidity, everyone's going to be feeling that triple digit heat by it later on. And it looks like Saturday will actually be the cooler of our 2 days for this weekend, believe it or not. Into your Sunday, we'll probably heat things up a degree or two more. In the River Valley, we're looking at a high of 102 degrees for both days there, 101 for your Monday, and then finally slipping below the triple digit mark into Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. No chances for showers or storms on the board. Pretty typical for this time of year. We tend to stay fairly dry and just plain hot. For Northwest Arkansas, mid-90s in store for you on both days this weekend. Sunday, the hotter of those 2 days. Remaining in that same territory, I guess, for your Monday with a slight chance of showers and a few high clouds passing on through here and there. Into Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, though, we finally get below that 9-degree mark. Back into the 80s we go, so there is at least a little bit of relief coming our way. We just have to wait until Tuesday before we get to it. That's a look at your forecast. Have a great rest of your weekend.